Right, now I've had a chance to get the stereo bedded in. I brought it out into the wonderful Pennines to have a bit of a play. Excuse the traffic, I'm right next to the road, but quite far from people, so, yeah, well. Right, first off, the charging system on this thing. In the boot, got me 6 batteries, all Orca Genesis's, which go one set straight to amplifier. One detowels to cover the batteries when I've got my bag, all going through my fuse, which is fused at, I can't tell, lots. But front end goes through streetwise disty block, lots of cable into sub amplifier, coming around to driver passenger side, sorry, one at amplifiers, but front end, right. Over to the front of the car, yet another big sod off battery and uprated cabling from alternator. You can just see it there, just to try and help out charging. It's not been done chassis to negative because I'm grounded straight from the battery's back, so it's an unneeded one. Right, let's go back around the car because I don't want to get run over. And on this side, we've got the other amplifier for the components. Slight overkill, I will admit, but what's the point if you're not going to go extreme? Right, let's close it up and have a nosey. Okay, so obviously I've got the ignition on, and you can see the Brax is slowly ticking itself up. It's about 13.7 now. It'll take a few seconds to pick up because I've been caning it, but if we have a look at the dash, still doing reasonable fuel economy, and that's as many miles as I've done in a few days, so a fair few. Right, obviously now we've got the grill off the kicker so you can see it nicely. Obviously it's screen, which you've seen before, but the stereo has broken this. Nothing. It has had it. You've got to use the remote to do it. But that is quite funny because sometimes what it will even do is it will turn itself off. So, right, let's have a look at the woofers again. Right, you've all seen this before if you've been following my build log, but it's another shot, eh? So, right. Now, let's just close that and we'll go to a song which was played a hell of a lot. Nice bit of late night tip. Epicenter off, volume dial up full, turn you up to, well, it's the safe level for clip on this head unit is 45, but obviously to save the battery I'm not going to sit it at 45. Now, as you can see, Brax is reading 14 volt. The Brax actually reads 0.2 of a volt lower than the batteries in the back, so it's kind of a safety net, you know. If I see it dropping low, then obviously it's me just being a bit of a worrywart. So right now let's shove a couple of K on the engine and we'll unpause. Enjoy. We'll be right back. I suppose I'd also better come clean about something. Yep. Within 24 hours of picking the car up, I'd smacked it. Ah well. Alright. Quiet outside the cabin. A little bit of wobble, but not that much.
Get us down means by now, I guess I just got to break it down for you. Rock the beat!